Well, Maryland's highest court has agreed to take up the case of serial sniper Lee Boyd Malvo. Malvo's attorney argues that he should be resentenced under the Supreme Court's rules for punishing juveniles. In 2012, the court barred mandatory life sentences without parole for juvenile offenders. Malvo was 17 when he and John Allen Muhammad shot and killed 10 people in Maryland, Virginia, and Washington, D.C. during the serial sniper spree of 2002. Malvo is serving 6 life terms in Virginia. His case will be considered in January.